the story so far. In the beginning, the universe was created. This has made a lot of people very angry and has been widely regarded as a bad move. Many races believe that it was created by some sort of god. The Vajratravartan people of Vidvartal 6 believe that the entire universe was in fact sneezed out of the nose of a being called the Great Green Oracle Seizure. The Jatravartans, who live in perpetual fear of the time they hold the coming of the Great White Handkerchief, are small blue creatures with more than 50 arms each, who are therefore unique in being the only race in history to have invented the aerosol deodorant before the wheel. However, the Great Green Oracle Seizure theory is not widely accepted outside Vidvartal 6, and so, the universe being the puzzling place that it is, other explanations are constantly being sought. For instance, a race of hyper-intelligent, pan-dimensional beings once built themselves a giant supercomputer called Deep Thought to calculate once and for all the question to the ultimate answer of life, the universe, and everything. For 7.5 million years, Deep Thought computed and calculated, and in the end announced that the answer was in fact 42, and so another, even bigger computer had to be built to find out what the actual question was. And this computer, which was called the Earth, was so large that it was frequently mistaken for a planet, especially by the strange ape-like beings who roamed its surface, totally unaware that they were simply part of a gigantic computer program. And this is very odd because without that fairly simple and obvious piece of knowledge, nothing that ever happened on the Earth could possibly make the slightest bit of sense. Sadly, however, just before the critical moment of readout, the Earth was unexpectedly demolished by the Vorbons to make way. So they claimed for a new hyperspace bypass. And so, all hope of discovering a meaningful life was lost forever. Or so it would seem. Two of these strange ape-like creatures survived.